Do you know you can get David Makino jacket in Cyberpunk 2077? I heard this on a video, so I want to get it out here, if it's available in, I found one kind of pickup. So we're gonna get that out real quick. We not really that far from it, but no. On the right way. Yeah.
No, I do not.
No. I'm going the wrong way. What? Yeah, now we're going live, right? This is the location right here, is what there? Now let's do this.
Huh, interesting.
be off the clock by 5. They keep you on call? Shit luck.
Cap said I could leave my gun and badge if I went home to listen to my old lady go on and on about her online shopping or whatever the hell she did all day.
It's what you get for choosing the life of a public servant.
Just had to fucking rain.
Huh? What the hell you doing? Back it up! Looking to get shot?
What in the fuck?
Alright, can that happen? Now we gotta open up our phone. That can be a... No. I didn't do that. Oh my god. What the hell? But I have to open up my cell phone. Damn it. I have to open up my cell phone here. Not all weapons. I How the hell could that open up my cell phone, Mickey? There you go. Do you know the way here?
Tell me about Santo Domingo.
A lot of people tried to get a foothold here. Corpos, gangs. None of them made it. But real people live here in Arroyo and Rancho Coronado. Can't pull the wool over their eyes. We are the blood and guts of this city.
Why El Capitan?
The people, they're grateful. They show me respect because I put them first.
Wow. A true altruist.
Corpo world's a disease. Power's gotta get back in the hands of the people. And we'll do it. You'll see.
How's biz?
I don't care for the word biz. I call it work. Hard work. Honest work. And I can't complain.
We'll talk later.
Now we wait on his chat message. Chat message or call, whatever it is. Now we just wait.
Don't do it.
we are waiting on a mech ship for battle. Well, whatever that person's name is. Can you read the jet mech ship that I put on the screen for you? Now we just need to drive around for a few and wait on the mech ship. I'm gonna let y'all drive around with me because at the moment I really don't want to end the video and call it a good one. Maybe the person will be fine too. Oh. Know what? I will end the video. This video of how to get the jacket. Okay, and I'm gonna end the video here. And I'll have another video up when it's time to unlock it. Hey, watching, don't forget like, share, comment, and see y'all in the next video.